Hi there. I'm Jakob Holst. I'm the CEO of Global Wind Organization. Today on Global Wind Day, I want to turn your attention to safety. Wind technicians encounter considerable risks and hazards at work. High voltage, hydraulics, working at heights with risk of falling or being hit by dropped objects, harsh weather conditions, and often working in small teams that over time may develop unsafe habits, and in locations far from medical assistance. So working in such conditions, we want the workforce to know how to avoid incidents and be prepared to respond quickly and with competence should incidents occur. In GWO, leading global wind companies engage in deep collaboration to understand the risks and to agree on standardizing how we train safety abilities in the wind workforce. The resultant standards are prerequisites to be confident that everyone on a site will know how to work safely. Our approach already has had some success. Today, more than 100,000 people hold a current GWO certificate, and a network of over 400 training providers in 44 countries stand ready to train, and the community is expanding rapidly to meet the demand. Our forecasts are that at least 500,000 technicians are needed to meet agreed policies towards 2025, not counting in further agreed action from COP26 climate conference. So our ambition at GWO is to further grow the availability of recognized safety training to all wind markets to ensure the COP26 ambitions are matched by a similar drive by society and by industry to keep our technicians safe at work. And with this promise, I wish you a happy and a safe Global Wind Day.